Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hi guys, welcome back to Gran Turismo 4 with the B Specs modes. We're currently doing the manufacturers, so last episode we finished off the Shelby with the American manufacturers, so we've moved over to the UK. We've got the first six basically. All of these have one TVR Mini, all these have certain license, manufacturer races. I'm trying to speed this along because I need to talk really badly today. I've got a bad stomach right now. So we're going to head in. We've got an Aston Martin V8 Vantage. We're going to be taking on the Aston Martin Carnival. It's only three races and we should be fairly easy with this. So let's take on these events, kick back, relax and enjoy some Gran Turismo. Well, there we go, we've got a DB9 coupe for that. That was quite a nice little drive, actually. It was tough. Oh, we've got 50% of the game complete. Yay. On XG, aren't we? Nice. I always liked the... I don't know why, I think it's because the rear end is covered, but I've always liked the bodywork on the XGR. So it's cool we got one. Which actually might be handy, because we are doing the Jaguar races soon. Oh, they don't have one. Okay, fine. But yeah, that was the Aston Martin V8. So what I was saying is, particularly with sports tyres, the AI aren't the best with them. We don't really know. I thought, was it the, I know these two have some races. See, that's got two. It's got a championship. Oh, they're both championships. Lotus Classics. I think I've got a Lotus Classic somewhere. The MG as well, which I think, yeah, it's just single races. So we'll be doing the Lotus next. I thought these had them, but I guess not. So that's going to be it for today. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Gran Turismo 4 with the B Spec mode with the UK manufacturers. That was the Aston Martin. As it says, next week we'll be moving on to Lotus. Until then, take care. Goodbye for now.